If you want to see two huge monsters beat the absolute shit out of each other, you'll love this movie. This movie was directed by Adam Wingard and stars Millie Bobby Brown, Rebecca Hall, and Alexander Skarsgard.
What sets off this whole series of events and leading to the huge battle between Kong and Godzilla is that a group of researchers have captured Kong and are transported into another location. While he's being transported, he's out in the wild, out in the earth. Godzilla senses Kong and wants to take him out because Godzilla is the only alpha on this planet. What did you like about this movie?
This is finally the movie that they got it right, in my opinion, for a MonsterVerse movie, because the past few movies weren't up to par of what they should be. I think they really fixed everything about the previous monster movies. The plot progression was there, the characters really moved the plot forward, and I loved everything about this movie because I'm a huge fan of Kong and also Godzilla, so I was wondering who would be able to win in this certain matchup, and I think they really delivered with this movie. All the characters were well written in this movie, and the CGI was great too.
I agree with what you said there, man. This movie, I feel, is very aware of what it's trying to do, and I feel like the directors and writers have learned from the prior Godzilla movies. The previous Godzilla movies struggled with the plot because people go to see these movies to see the Titans fight. And the last two Godzilla movies, it was basically focusing on the human aspect. And I think Godzilla was in it for less than probably 15 minutes combined. Whereas this movie remedies all that. It's basically fight after fight, CGI battles, amazing explosions, everything you could ask for. And the human characters were there. And like Micah said, they progressed the plot. And they weren't overused. None of the characters are expanded on or developed in a meaningful way, which fans of the series, they don't want to have that. They want the plot to move forwards and then the monsters to fight. And this is exactly what we got here.
They introduced the monsters super early too, which was nice. I think that Kong got introduced almost immediately in the beginning of the movie, and then Godzilla gets introduced too, because in the first Godzilla movie, you have to wait probably almost till half the movie until you see Godzilla. And I think they really remedied that because they knew that people actually just wanted to watch like two Titans beat the shit out of each other, like you mentioned.
The visual effects in this movie was amazing. There's no doubt that effects have gotten so good, and it's almost lifelike how good the effects in this movie. Of course, you can tell it's not because of what's going on, but there's no point in this movie where I thought to myself, you know, this is bad special effects, something could have been improved. To me, it was top notch, no complaints with it. How about yourself?
I agree with you. I thought the CGI was amazing in this movie. Even compared to CGI from like maybe 5 or so years ago, you can really tell the difference. And Godzilla looks even more threatening than he did in the previous movies, in King of the Monsters and the original Godzilla movie from 2014. So I think they really propelled that forward, and they did a great job with the CGI. You can tell they have more money as well too. So I love the CGI in the movie.
Did you feel the visual effects were so good to the point where you almost felt that Kong was more human than before?
They made Kong almost like a human character. In the beginning of the movie, he interacts and he actually understands sign language, which is pretty cool to kind of humanize that character. I think they did a great job with that.
During the final battle, there's a plot device that's used by the writers in order to decide who's the winner. And this plot device, without spoiling anything, in my opinion, was just awful. It was probably the worst thing they could have done. And it felt like a really cheap way for the writers to decide who wins the battle. What did you dislike about the movie?
The only thing I didn't like about the movie was the acting. A lot of it was cheesy and a little suspect at times, but what can you do with these kind of action movies? This is kind of the acting that you expect with these ones.
I'm almost glad they didn't try to get really good acting out of this movie and focus on the human aspect, just because we're here to watch the Titans fight and that's what we got. Did you have any final thoughts on the movie?
I love this movie. Everything about it was great. The acting wasn't too bad this time. It wasn't too forefront, so we weren't as annoyed by the characters, and the plot progression really moved it forward. And obviously 2 hours of just seeing these monsters fight was great.
I agree with all your points there, man. This movie was almost done as a fan service, and I think anybody who likes the MonsterVerse, Godzilla, King Kong, you're gonna have a good time watching this movie, and they don't focus too much on the human characters, which really helps with this plot. If you just want to see two huge budget visual effects monsters kick each other's ass, watch this movie.